Hello, and welcome to a new game called Curse in Our Head. So, weird game. I'm not playing this one, I don't know much. It's a 2D detective type game to try and help a detective, that's all I know. For some reason it's come up continuation. But I've never played it before. Of course I'm sure, because I've never played it before. John Brown is a former detective, based in his staff. He has served more than 30 years and there's not a single case that he has not solved. On last task, Brown fell into a terrible storm. John was rescued by the observers of the secret island. Mrs. Eerie, blah blah blah. Actually, just give me a little sec. This game's meant to be like, I'm not really sure. What to say about this? Feel better. You were sent here to investigate the disappearance of one particular dangerous patient. Noah Deneuve is a former madman. He is sick with dementia. The patient has crazy ideas that he is dead or does not exist. One of the patients, so at least no. 57-3. Hello John, Frederick informed us that we told you about our hospital, Ice Cells. The psychiatric hospital, Ice Cells, is the most secret, protected place on the planet. Around only the cold sea. Large cliffs and land. Oh, every hour the security boat checks the territory of the island. The patients cannot escape in any way according to the data of 1970. There are 56 people in the hospital. Patients take sedatives and talk with a psychiatrist. Is that it? Good. Because I hate having to talk. that one never made any noise. But here we go somewhere. Somewhere that I can't go. So all I've done is talk to a nurse. Someone works here and the manager. This game, I don't know how long it is. So either we'll do it or not. Here we go, some more talking. Sorry sir, I heard that you are looking for Noel. I will tell you I secretly denied that shot 5 children, 4 men and 6 women, and the police caught him with 2 more corpses. Help me move the boxes, I will thank you. The door to the back room is next. Draw the boxes near the big boxes. Easy to pick up boxes and do what with them? What do I do with them? I just heard some sisters came on. Don't know what that was, another key? I can't tell because of the quality. It's them. I can't tell properly, but... the back room. Just got to take the boxes from there down to the bottom. No problem. That is no... It's a very cheap game. I got it on sale. So that's why I've got it. And it sounded interesting a wee bit. No. Thank you. Hold the key card. It will come in handy. What key card? What's the key card for? This place is a little bit See, every time I come in here, there's some weird noise, there are no fucking lights. I'm not liking this one, but... 5... So I've only been to 1, 2, 3. I've only been to oopsie. Oh, makes me start. right here again. Back where I started off. It's not a big deal. Oh. Three. Oh my eyes are. That's one. That happened on 4-1. That was the first one, that was the second one. Oh. They just... nuts up. Ugh, can I stop doing that? They just nuts. Five, 3, 2, 1. 1, 2, 3, 5. I've got a feeling that has something to do with this, that key code. I've got a feeling it's got something to do with that. Usually that's a bad idea. That's a very bad idea for me. Thinking. Let me check. 2, 3, 4. I'll keep going until I find the code. Lava. I'll check this way and then I'll have to, I think, I'm gonna try these two passwords. 'Cause there's not much to tell. But anyway, thank you all for watching us. If you liked it, hit the thumbs up button. Anyway, you want the thumbs up the most, and subscribe to the channel, help the channel grow. Also, if there's any tips you want to give me, any games you want me to check out, or you just want to see something in general, let me know down in the comments.